I always search for such places where I can say, journey is more beautiful than destination. And Ladakh. Ladakh is mother of such regions in India. It is such a place where you want to be on roads all the time. Frankly, a dream place for riders and photographers and trekkers. So this time let me take you all with me to this mystical and magnetic land of llamas.
So finally the trip is on and we are going to
Ladakh.
So how's the Josh boys?
Hi sir.
Yes, you to bol de. So how's the Josh boys?
Hi sir.
Yes, perfect. So you have seen Kuldeep earlier also in the videos, and he is a commercial photographer. He do a lot of pre-wedding and wedding photography. His major clients are from abroad. If you visit his Instagram profile, you will see all corners. And Puneet is new here. He is also a commercial photographer and he do a lot of pre-wedding, wedding, and a wonderful cinematographer. So in this trip, you are going to see some amazing clips by him. Earlier we had planned for Srinagar Highway, but since now the situation is not that good there, so Manali Leh Highway is the best option for us. Done, but we are very very late. It's 10:20 a.m. right now and we are still in Karnal.
Our trip started from Agra and we plan to reach Manali on our day 1, Sarchu on our day 2, and on day 3 at Leh, the capital of Ladakh. In total we have to cover 1250 kilometers in 3 days, of which 760 kilometers we need to drive in mountains. However, the plan didn't went that way. And the primary reason was that we stopped hundreds of times just to film the locations and the highways we passed through. I think one cannot avoid that.
Been 12 hours and we are continuously riding the car.
Yep.
And we were stuck in traffic due to lots of landslide which had happened in past few days, and its effect is still showing in this area. So how's the Josh boys?
Hi sir.
And we still didn't reach to Mandi. And it is still showing some 2.5 hours.
Yep.
Yeah, for Mandi. So the program for Manali, I guess we have to cancel it, and we will be staying in Mandi today.
Yeah.
Hmm.
We'll tell you how the choice tomorrow. Stay tuned.
So our first stop changed to Mandi, which is roughly 100 km before Manali. It's 5 a.m. in the morning and we are leaving Mandi, heading towards Manali, and we'll try to cover the distance. And yes, it's our day two.
Landslide happened this year.
Look at the view, and we are crossing Kullu.
So this was the road, not this one. So this was the road which was damaged during heavy rainfall in Kullu. And so many people got stuck for a few days, and we have seen this road in news. We was worried about it, but now it seems operational, and this is the view. You can see. Another one.
And now we are crossing Manali. We are stuck at Manali Rohtang Highway. So much traffic. Manali Rohtang Highway is very beautiful. So many waterfalls. We were literally running in the clouds. We all were awestruck, and I knew it was just the starting.
My goodness. Finally, we are at Rohtang top, and right now it is 1 p.m. I was thinking that we will be at Jispa right now, but the roads were extremely bad. How's the Josh, boys?
Hi, sir. Sir.
Hey, let's go without wasting the time.
That is Rohtang top, but we are not going there as we have very limited time.
Passing Rohtang top from Manali side is still an easy job to do. The real challenge comes afterwards. Once you cross Rohtang top, roads are extremely in bad conditions. Driving safely, slowly and patiently is the key to cross any bad patches, and we did the same without harming us and our car.
So lunch done. This is a good place.
and you will find it at this checkpost.
At Keelong, you will find the last petrol pump. From here till Leh, that is in a distance of 350 km and that too in mountains, there is no petrol pump. So make sure your vehicle tanks are full. We crossed Keelong and decided to stay at Jispa as it was already 5:30 p.m. and I try not to drive in night, especially in mountains.
It is 5:30 p.m. and we are at Jispa and we are staying at Pung Jispa guest house. It is good one. You can take this option. And without wasting our time, we are going to do some photography. How's the Josh boys? Perfect. And this is Puneet camera. Puneet is here. Puneet is making time lapse. And Kuldeep is doing long exposure shot by using
Nissi filter.
Nissi.
Andy 10.
And I am also trying a time lapse for this view.
I hope you liked the video. Stay tuned. In next chapter, we will reach Leh. Until then, have a wonderful time.
So breakfast done and we are very, very late.
Yeah, are very late.
And I'm also trying a time lapse for this one. For this shot. For